Dallas police officers face charges in a brutal beating. An African-American suspect riding a motorcycle is caught on tape being struck by officers this month. So far, police say no racial motives have been found. However, one policeman has been fired and five others have been suspended. Three face criminal charges. One is accused of trying to move that dash cam to hide the beating.